And here we go, Iron Man match time. It's no secret that this is one of the most strenuous.
Time to end this.
Does he have a win in hand now?
If you want it,
set up for a second time.
Here it comes, Michael.
And we are done here.
Here it comes, Michael.
That's not it. I don't know what is.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly put.
Superman punch in the corner. Tuck him in. It's bedtime.
I think we know what's coming next. Up high.
Cross body.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oof.
Ooh, knee right to the spine.
Make your legs go numb.
Be looking for a neck breaker here.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
And now he's dictating the pace.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Jumping knee drop.
So precise. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, this has been a grueling Iron Man match, and you cannot deny that they are feeling it.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Stop.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Caught in a bad position here. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Countered into the quick toss. Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Oof.
This is making me nervous. Letting his opponent know who the real top guy is. Oh, he's heading back to the ring.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Listen to this place. It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And when he's got that chair, you know he wants to send a serious message.
Oh, he may be in a bad way here.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I'm shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
He's running into some problems here, guys.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Uh-oh.
They weren't that good looking anyway.
Sit straight into the barricade. Gibbs first across the barricade.
saw that one coming.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, God.
And the steam.
Suit.
And now thrown back into the ring. And he sends him into the corner.
Superman punch in the corner.
Yet another big move, guys.
To find space.
Look out!
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Headed up, he's thinking big!
From the heavens, he's big body splash from the top.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Jumping knee drop!
So precise. And now he's producing some overwhelming offense.
Yeah, it's one attack after the other with him.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation.
Here comes Michael.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Here comes Michael.
The big gun fired yet again.
Oh, my God.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Ouch. And now he continues to come up with ways to damage the opposition.
I guarantee he wants to end things as soon as possible.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He can't just think of riding this out. He has to get on offense.
That'll cost some teeth. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
I guess he thinks the one thing missing in this.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Good night. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate. And a slap for the exclamation point.
And he's just become merciless here.
Just producing an onslaught.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. What a shot!
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no! Here comes Michael. Amazingly executed once more.
Climbs back inside.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Showing knee right to the face!
Oh, man.
And a yes, got it! New champion!
champion, Bruce Wayne.
Truly a huge win. This one should be wild. A no disqualification match, anything goes. And knowing these superstars.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, the British Bulldog, Davey Boy.
No disqualification, no countouts. We're guaranteed to see a trainload of carnage. This one is through.
Yeah, this is the type of match where grudges get even uglier. You never know who or what will come out of the woodwork in a battle like this.
And that's when some outside interference becomes a factor, Corey. We all know that
we're gonna finish it off. Misses! A big forearm connects.
Ooh!
Strikes with a kick.
Oh. He's going for it all.
We're gonna finish it off.
Brutus Creed has been eliminated.
Creed could not afford the big shot.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Oh, devastating kick.
Julius keeps him at bay.
Belly to belly suplex.
Julius Creed taking it down in the basement. Wait for it. Boom! With the
competitor has
that's
been eliminated.
Julius before.
Uh-oh.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners. The Hardy Boys.
And a big-time victory for this tag team here tonight.
Gives you hope for the future of the tag division. Great tag team action on display.
Tag team elimination rules are a whole different ballgame from any other match.
Yeah, look,
John Cena looking to end this.
This could be it.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Here are your winners.
And what an uphill battle it was to outlast every other superstar in this match.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how.
The bell is rung, and soon this ring.
No way. Astounding power. End of days. Incredible.
Battling to stay alive now.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Who's coming to the ring now, guys?
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael. Looking happy about this.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. He turns it around.
Close line. Happy Corbin has been eliminated.
Difference maker. Well, you may have just got one.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
We are moments away from the next entrant.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Oh, ho, ho.
Look who it is.
Delivers the atomic drop, not done yet. And the splash, what a combo.
Joaquin Wild with the Wild Thing.
This match grinded him down a little.
We're about to get another one.
Jawbreaker. Call the dentist.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. King fights back.
The wind up. And the pitch.
To the arm.
Hyper extend your elbow.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
A running hurricanrana. Listen to this crap.
Joaquin Wild with the Wild Thing. Here they come.
Assisted drop kick.
Joaquin Wild trying to start something that I'm not sure he can finish.
Oh, man. Doing whatever it takes.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Ooh, said flying.
Not a King, Jerry Lawler.
Power driver. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
And look at these guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there.
Could be the end here.
He's just taking a moment to simply remind everyone why he's simply the best.
Got down low.
Oh, counters right into the breadbasket. Hoping to make a big impact here tonight. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
Watch out.
Vicious. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Up and down with the atomic drop. Followed up by the splash.
Samoan drop.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
They're slamming their face down.
He'll have it.
Oh, We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear. Big flying forearm. What's he thinking here? And there's the Yanagi. Landed him. Released back suplex. What a gourd buster. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Oh, underbooked the big punch. And focusing on the ground now shows us just what Butch thinks of his opponent. Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Oh, the top just flies, doesn't it?
Clothesline. Off with their head. The bench chop going through the arena. There he is. He looks focused on the task. Just ruthless. His defenses have followed him. Soon he may too. These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now. Jumping suplex. This might not be the time for Cameron to lose sight of the task at hand.
Suplex into a powerball. My goodness.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Count the next one in.
see at this point in the match.
Firm control.
Boom! Boots!
Nice!
Supercut! Gosh!
Like a punch and shelter! Here comes the storm!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline!
Oh, he's coming!
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Bulldog Blanson.
Ripcord. Oh, stomach landing on the knee.
Oh, right to the kidneys. On a flying forearm smash.
Back suplex, no.
There we go. A one clothesline.
The WWE Universe will be these.
Uh-oh, you know what's next.
Scott Lesnar has been eliminated.
And Ford has suffered a lot of damage at this point.
You have to imagine Montez can't tough things out for much longer.
Reversal on Lashley. A well-timed maneuver there.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
A shoulder breaker.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Oh, right in there.
Hoist it up. And a snap suplex.
Perfectly aimed strike by Woods.
Right.
Uh-oh.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
Big ball.
Here,
things are really heating up now.
Endless knee strikes.
Oh,
yes.
That's gonna hurt.
Oof, answer that with a stiff knee.
Fends off the attack with it. done some damage already. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
We're about to find who enters next. He went right into that turnbuckle.
He's totally helpless.
Punch right in the head.
Up and down. What a slam.
Inverted suplex.
Oh, man. Landing awkwardly. Ooh. Swing neckbreaker.
Stomp to the leg.
From behind. Back suplex.
Control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Flying forearm connects. He switches it back around. Terrible position to be in here. Might not end well.
That's off the rope. And competitive.
Thank you.
Kane. Post.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just